in a building competition unlike anything we've seen in home base history. The prize? A powerful building upgrade known only as Level 2 Walls. And the title of Home Base's Best Builder.
After giving that some thought, I would say that's Harper.
Ah, fine. Then the competition for second place begins now!
Target located. Drop the Atlas on the target when you're ready.
The powdered milk put Locke to sleep.
Aw, he looks so peaceful.
At least somebody is.
My ears can hear, my heart and my brain is scared.
I guess he's not having spooky visions. I'll have a pancake, Dennis.
Oh, a waffle for Ray. And all my friends. Yay!
Today, we return to the site of our first successful survival
round. Oh, yeah! I thought this place looked familiar.
To pit Kyle and Penny against each other in a battle of building brawn and architectural ability. Ready, set, build! By which I mean head to the location marked on your mini-map. Then, build! Welcome to the ultimate build. According to our data, once the storm kicks off, we'll be dealing with a two-front attack. One from the east, one from the west. Kyle, why don't you start us off?
Way ahead of you. Here's our plan. Looking good. Love the technique.
Told me he's going to flex on your team and bury you in flannel and neck tattoos.
Kyle said that.
Uh-huh.
Using those words.
Uh-huh.
He might be sick. Can you check on him?
Let's move on to the west.
Okay, Penny, walk us through your plans.
Today, I thought I'd do something of a deconstructed house. Walls, floors, all the elements you know and love as a house, but recontextualized in a combat setting.
Ah, very bold approach.
You're gonna feel this! One step closer to extinction.
Keep up the good work.
Sorry.
Two talented constructors, two unique builds, and one deadly storm. Who will win?
Nice one. Glow to the Atlas. Open mission control when you're ready to begin. That's enough blue glow. You've got this, Commander.
I'm helping. Take this, storm creep. Storm creeps. It happens.
Declare the build-off a tie!
Not to be sore about it, but I think I may have won on...